Hi, what is up, everybody? Welcome into the Brake Pad. That, my friends, is story of the year. Until the day I die, we're going to break some cards for you guys tonight. Crown Royale Football. I am Chris, along with Kevin tonight. We are Bomber Sports Cards and Collectibles, the home of Big Money Hit Live Breaks, here to ignite the collector in you. That is my job, is to bring the boom and the fun, the enthusiasm, and ignite that collector that is way down in there. So, guys, thank you all again so much for your bids. We are located in Cleveland, Northeast Ohio. Bomber was a nickname that my uncle had. He was a softball player back in the Bowling Green area for 40-plus years. So that's why we call it Bomber. And that's why I'm here, guys, to bring you those awesome cards. And hopefully we're going to see some more nice ones coming out of Crown Royale. We just did a playbook break for our eBay friends. You guys are also from eBay. Thank you all so much for your bids. We are at 10-12 in the East on the 16th day of August. Man, summer is going fast. So, POD, here comes the boom all cards. I love it, man. That's what we try to do. So, guys, warm welcome to you. If you're brand new to us or if you're just stopping in, thank you guys so much for your bids and joining us out here. If you guys do enjoy yourselves, we ask you to check us out on our social media site. Invite you guys to follow us here on Ustream. That'll give you a heads up when we go live. I think if you check a little box, we tend to be live Wednesdays, Thursdays, and Sundays, and all new release days the best that we can. But that's kind of our schedule we've been going with. So, we also have a Facebook page. We've got our Instagram and Twitter at Bomber Breaks. YouTube page, of course, where all those videos go up. And we also have all kind of other quiz and stuff out there that you guys can check out. Anytime you want to hop on and catch a video, just type in Bomber Sports Cards. So, guys, if you enjoy yourselves, hey, share us with your friends that also collect. I know there's lots of guys out there collecting. So we've been rolling that for about 2.5 years, and it's been a blast, and I appreciate you guys all for joining. So a couple quick rules here. Multi-team cards are going to go the majority owner, so you got to own two of the three or three out of five, so on. Otherwise, we'll go the randomizer to determine the card. If there's a scan you guys want or a picture, message us on eBay, or you can always email us at bombersportscards@gmail.com, and we'll get these shipping. The shipping will be out by within 3 days for sure. So Wednesday, I'm going to shoot for a little bit earlier this week. Hopefully by Tuesday, they're going to be in the mail. We also have a newsletter, guys. We don't want to bother you, but we do have, that's kind of like our lifeblood of our business, man. So you guys, everything that we'll be having available each night that we're live, we'll send out a message, or sometimes there's some coupon codes in there and some other things in there that are fun from time to time. So thank you guys again. Good luck to you. Let's rock and roll. No more talking. A little less talking, a lot more breaking. That's what we got to do right now. So let's see who is in the house tonight again, guys. Golf claps all around. No Munoz. Get out of here, Anthony. No Munoz face. Freeman is in the house. Along with all... Ooh, what happened to... Great Scott. Where's Marty? There he is. Doc is looking for Marty. There he is. All right, so let's bring out your inner Stoyanovich tonight. The boat, we all know, is not made of barbecue sparrows, but if it were, there's the Fox, the Praying Man, Coach Dick, a mini cardboard dick, a Big Daddy Dan, Bo, Adam Bomb. What's up, guys? Mini Kitty here. And high five from Chuck. Let's have a great outstanding break. Not true. Let's go no knuckleheads tonight. No knuckleheads. It's going to be a lot of boom for our Crown Royale. All right. Back on the brake pad, man. Stay with some 2014 football for you guys. Seeing some really sweet cards, man. Such a strong rookie class. So we're going to keep it going, guys. All right, Joe Bids, welcome to the brake pad tonight. The Patriots are yours. WTKNY. Good luck to your Bills, my man. Grain of Sand, 64. Welcome to the brake pad. Good luck to your Dolphins. Steelers, 50158. Good luck to your Jets and the Cardinals. Jeremy. I bet it's Jeremy, man. Welcome to the brake pad. The Eagles are yours tonight. Zach, what's up, my man? Paige, good luck to them. Cowboys, Redskins, and the Steelers. SDSU kid, let's bring some Giants home to you. Chris, Eternal Reds. Hooday, good luck to them Bengals, my man. Sir Mallet, hometown Browns, and the Vikings for tonight. Haggards with the Ravens. Ballpark legends. Appreciate you, Jimmy O. The Bears and the Panthers are yours tonight. TMGR, NZX Niner, welcome to the brake pad. The Pack are yours. Appelgato, 77, welcome to the brake pad. The Lions roar here on the brake pad. Rose Tattoo, good luck to those Titans. TR Wiss, number 2, welcome to the brake pad as well. The Colts tonight. Maro Trust, let's root for them. Jaguars, SoCal, 661, appreciate you popping in tonight as well. The Texans are yours. 2 minute cards. We're going to add to them 2 minute because that mom says 2 minute cards. Falcons, Rams, and the Chargers. Let's add to it tonight, my man. Milt Rich with the Saints in this one. Gamecocks 2012, the Bucks. Soccer Freak 66, Chiefs and the Seahawks. Mr. Lobato back in the house after that big boom in the Broncos. Are yours tonight, BB Head, 49ers are yours. Welcome tonight, and Island Collectibles 2015 on the Raiders. The Raiders. Island Collectibles, man, I forget. I think you've been in the house maybe before or on the brake pad. Oh, man. Is that island in Hawaii by chance? So I was just thinking, it'd be cool to, I should just move to Hawaii and do breaks, because then I could break during the day. Wouldn't have to stay up till 2 or 3 in the morning. What is it, Chris Dub, if you're in the house, what is it? Is it 6 hours difference from the East Coast to Hawaii time? All right, 12 boxes. Guys, I'm going to go ahead and rip them open. I'll get the pack stacked up. So, guys, anybody doing anything fun this summer? It is about over. So, guys, get out there and enjoy it. Summertime. Maybe a Chargers pull this time around, says All Cars. Man, I'm going to try it. Booms all around. It'll be nice. All right, so random divisions on the baseball mixer. The four boxes that we have left, those are up on the website now. Echo, but yeah, Chris, is Hawaii, I know you're out west, man. Is that in a, is it 3 hours from West Coast time? So it's 6 hours difference from I was just thinking, man. I'm trying to see where I should break from. Out in Hawaii. Sermella is going back to work. It is. Okay, cool, Chris. That's what I was thinking. So instead of ending at 3 a.m., be done at 9. Awesome. All right. Kevin, you want to talk to the YC about moving to Hawaii? I think Chris Dub would. Chris, would you be you want to work on, help us out? Would do some breaks for me? Help me ship? Oh, Adam Bomb just dropped. You guys know that's a good sign. That'd be awesome. Chris, which island are you from? Or is it just in the blood? And Sir Mellet, tell me, man, what do you gotta go back to work? Where do you work? Where you gotta go to work? What's the job? The day job piece. Alright, I appreciate you guys. Fun to visit while I'm opening those boxes. Now I gotta get to work though. Yes! Thank you. Yes, Chris is game. All right. Oh, wow, Maui. Beautiful. Beautiful spot. All right, my friends. May the Fox be with you all. I was there for a short time, Chris. That's cool, man. I remember seeing some. That's a good spot to look for sea turtles. All right, here we go. A little tunage in the background. Hopefully it's not too loud for you guys. All right, 10-20. Sir Mel Muncie. Man, I've been there. That's where this came from, Samuel. That's my from where I broke boxes for the grocery store. All right, Dez out of 199 for Paige, a numbered card already. I think we got our, we may have a, yeah, we do redemption. Blanche Flower and Ridley. All right, I gotta get back in the groove here. That's a Patriots Ridley, back in the groove here with the. Crown Royale. All right, first one. We may have a silhouette to redeem. Let's see. Boom. Autograph gold. Rookie silhouettes. Autograph gold. Of Bortle Cats. Triangle Man of Eric Ebron. Boom. I don't know what the golds are, but they got to be a parallelogram to a low number. Where are my Jaguars at? Morrow. In Morrow, we trust. And we just hit you, man. Ooh, congrats. Come on, silhouette in every box. Wouldn't that be nice? All right, Green Bull short print, King's Court for the Chiefs, actually, right there. And there's Johnny, heirs to the throne, Brownies. 261 out of 499. Brownies. Sir Mellet, man, hometown mojo. All right, Revis. Shazier and Matthews base. There is Martrus, boom. Yes. All right, Jordy Nelson base. Greg, boy, I'll tell you what, let's see if I can figure this thing out. Go the other way, maybe. Greg Robinson, that's a base style. 162 out of 199, Marion Grice. Signed by the Cardinals. Come on, man. Cardinals. That one is numbered. And then Triangle Man, Jordan Matthews. Triangle Man, hey, it's Particle Man. They have a fight. Ooh, blue foil. Zach. Hurts so good. Boom for Jeremy. And I think I saw it. I saw a sneak peek. 3, 2, 1 of one. Boom. Wow. Jeremy, check it out. Crown Signatures, one of one. The one and only, Zach Ertz. Golds are out of 49. Rose Tattoo, thanks for that. That's up at a 49 on that Bortles. Sweet. And Ertz. Joik Bell, 64 out of 199, short print style. Man, these are different, the ways these are set up. Saunders and Larry Fitz, base. And I've got the King's Court Packers and heirs to the throne, Caban for Carolina. The Panthers are on the board for Ballpark Legends. Jimmy O, 393 out of 499. Alright, let's roll in this. Steven Jackson, let's see. It's supposed to be set up this way. Falcons, 164 out of 199. Everett Harris McCoy, Triangle Man, and Sammy Watkins, the gold base. And our hit, Anthony Barr for the Vikes. And that one is got some gold hollow foil, 17 of 20. Vikings now on the board. Sir Mellet, Vikes, and the Browns. So it was a relic of Johnny. Johnny Relic, 261 out of 499. Andre Bass. Breeze, Master Craftsman. Agnew and Cutler. And I see we got points, 250 big ones that we will randomize at the end among everybody. Two hits in this one. Eli Bass. Brandon Coleman, Saints, 006 of 199. Trent Richardson and the Bears. I've got the Bears. Jay Cutler, King's Court. And look at this, Chiefs. Dual silhouette relic. Boom! That is pretty. Aaron Murray and DeAnthony Thomas. Chiefs. Nice pickup. Soccer Freak. Soccer Freak, man. That is numbered low. And bonus. First card made. 1 out of 25. Congrats. Very nice. And Cody Latimer is the other hit in there. Latimer, 100/499 for Denver. Lobot, on the board. MJD Raiders, 187/199. Red and Decker base. There's Johnny, rookie royalty, Jadeveon Triangle Man. It's Particle Man, 235/499 for the Browns. Sir Millet, man, my soft sleeve bag just took off. King's Court Browns, nice. Green foil short print piece. Washington and Peterson, Odie Katz, Triangle Man. And the Packers, Rajon Neal, hollow foil background. Brita Packers, 62/99. I need my penis leaves. I got them back. All right. Rajon Neal for Green Bay, the Packers. /99. Packers. TMGRNS, yikes. Clay Matthews base. Chiefs Craftsman. Jamal Crockett Gilmore for the Ravens. 21/199. Crabtree and the first, Jordan Lynch. 96/99 for the first. Ballpark Legends, Jimmy O. Congrats. AJ Green, Hooday! Eternal Reds, nice pickup. Boom! 15/25, man, hang on. Short print, short print. Get that one sleeved up for you. Sweet. Tuitt, Marshall, and AJ Triangle Man, and Tim Jennings for Doppers, All Pro. Materials, 41/470. The Legends of the Ballpark. Jordy Nelson. Amaya Dixon and Cam Newton. And I got rookie royalty, Odie Katz. There you go, Echo Boosted. All right, let's roll the dice real quick so we can determine who gets these. If there's a number, then I'll do an official dice roll, but for the base cards, odd, it'll go the guy on the left. Even, it'll go the team on the right. The Fox says even, so we'll go to the team on the right. Make a quick note. Okay, right on the dual base. So that'll be a Browns card. And the Odie Katz is 325/499 for the G-men. Sir Mel, is there a minor league team in Muncie? AJ Green, or what's the closest one? Where is that from? What is it? What's in Muncie? Ball State? What's the school there? I had a friend whose brother went to Ball State. Kings Court, Ravens. Dustin Rick Vaughn. How about them Cowboys? Out of 99, there's Michael Floyd. Lions, Travis Swanson. And that's the Purple Premier, 11/14. Boom. Nice short print there for the Lions. The Lions roaring for Appalagato. Ooh, Kevin's sneaky mark. Talking about racehorses his dad owned. Drew Brees to 199. Saints. Mildrich. Teddy B, Triangle Man. Gaffney, which is a Patriot. I'll try to make sure that one goes right. And then JJ Gigawatt. Points again. Points to Philip. Boom, another 250. Hey, that's better than poking the eye. Somebody's going to win. We got two 250s now. Brett Favre, crown jewels inserts. These are tough to pull, only one or two per case. Nice one for the backers. TMG. Not TMZ, TMG or them. All right, Murphy and Johnson. Double hit box. Kings Court Redskins, first hit. Joshy Gordon and the Browns. And there's some game used dirt on that one. Or it might be just barbecue sting. Cowboy Brownie, Sermon it. 395 out of 399. No, not it. It's also in the NFC East, though. Ryan Orakpo for the Redskins. Pro Bowl materials. And those are cool, man. It's like 137 out of 499. It's like fence, man. Rapko. Fort Wayne is close. Yeah, Antonio Brown base. I played summer ball at Grand Lake until my arm blew out. Grand Lake Mariners, which is pretty close to the Indiana-Ohio border. James Wright for the Bengals. 198 out of 199. Tony Romo. Rookie royalty, Jaguars, holy patch. So that's all Niners on that one right there. That is pretty sweet. 2 out of 49, Jaguars. Morrow Trust, man, hot on them Jags tonight. Sneaky Mark, you ought to try to get, Mark, you got any horses in, where is it? In New York. Ooh, Tom Brady, Joe Bids, 126 out of 199. That's short print. And there's the Kings Court for the Bolts. Aberdaris and Dalton. Let's go, Buffalo. There he is. WTKNY. There's Sammy Boy. Boom. Watkins, 2 for 2 in breaks tonight. 172 out of 299. WTKNY, congrats. Sammy Watkins, autograph. Green foil Chiefs. Agnew and green base. Patriots, man, Asol Watson. Nope, he's a cowboy. Alden Smith, ugh. And there's the Patriots, not a Patriot. So I gotta make sure that one goes to Sack Sap. Big Ace of 452 out of 499. How about them Cowboys? That's empty. Brandon Marshall base. Gold of Trent Murphy for the Skins, 62 out of 99. Antonio Bass, Carlos Jekyll and Hyde, and there's an Eddie Lacy cat. All pro material. Nice. That'd be from Lacy's first Pro Bowl appearance. 085 out of 499. Nice pickup, pack. TMG. Julio! Good one for the Falcons. Too many cards. Add that one to the pile. 41 out of 99. Kings Court, Broncos, couple of Redskins, Red and RG3. Now the Niners getting in on it right here for BB Head. LaDainian Washington, gold Hall of Foil, 34 out of 49. LaDainian Washington. Niners. Vernon Davis. Clown a Triangle Man, Shane Schaub for the Niners, 17-1. Foster. Titans. The Bishop. Dorlett 25, pa. The state charges. Bishop Nelson, he still gets a 5 out of 25. Nice. That gold hollow foil, and that one's even pretty cool. Pretty cool. A rose tattoo. See, I got a good singing voice. Right, Joey? How's that? Congrats. Nice hit. JJ Jigawatt. Great Scott. Marty. Double I 8 of 199. Dixon McFadden. Knights of the Round Table is Joshy Gordon for the Browns. And Sammy Boy gets that one because it's on the right. We rolled the dice earlier. 311 out of 399. How about them Brownies? Sir Millet. Silhouette coming, guys. T.Y. Hilton. Bass style. Drew Brees bass. Brandon Coleman. And Jumbo Silhouette. Oh, the Browns. There's Johnny. Boom. Hometown boom. That's old Johnny, man. Hope he keeps improving. There's Savage Triangle, man. And the Browns. Sir Millet. Ooh, 5 out of 25, my man. Holy cow. That's pretty. And it's going to need a 130 point. All right, almost done with half of the case. I'm kind of getting back in the... Ooh, Silhouette. Live Silhouette. This one I think is signed. Doug Martin. Edelman. Chris Smith. Jaguars. 52 out of 199, and I see Raiders. Khalil Big Mac. Boom! Sweet, man. Two-color patch. Island Collectibles. I guess we'll be mailing that one out to the island, man. If you're still on that beautiful island, let's check the number on the back. 278 out of 299. Very nice hit for 30. Khalil Mack. All right, let's keep those silhouettes going. Here we go, Carlos Hyde. That's the green short print. Sammy Boy. All right, so this is the second card, so both teams will get the card. As long as my sorting is on point. Brown and Bush. Green Bay is back, it looks like. Abradaris. And it is. Old Jared. Pretty back. 33 out of 35. Backers. Backers picking up some nice stuff. Ooh, Silhouette. It looks to me like Silhouette coming. Beast Mode. Le'Veon Bell. Josh Huff. Out of 25 for the Eagles. 5 out of 25. Jeremy, congrats. And, oh, there he is. Blade! Triangle Man Savage. J-E-T-S. Jets, Jets, Jets. Getting the love. 48 out of 99. Steeler. 501-58. Tell you what, man. Can't dodge them. They better call him up. My man Gino. Terrible, terrible story. Soccer Freak. Jamal, 12 out of 99. Alex Smith, base. Walter Powell, Jets. And Marquise Lee behind Marquise. Triangle Man is AJ Green. Nice one. The orange jersey for Eternal Reds. And doubling up on the Bengals. Houdet Pack. Vontaze Perfect. Perfect and AJ. Nice, man. AJ's 14 out of 399. And Perfect, 186 out of 499. Andy Dalton base. Smith and Matthews. Knights of the Round Table, Thomas Brady. Clay Matthews, master craftsman. Nice pickup for the Patriots. Joke bids. Boom. 85 of 99. Yep, that one's a short print. Single color relic. Old Tom Brady. Any word on what Brady's doing now? Is he going to play? Green triangle, man. Savage. Snap into a Slim Jim. Parkey and Cobb. Seahawks, King's Courts. And an autograph of the Niners, Jimmy Ward. Jimmy Ward, 164 out of 299. Niners man, a second autograph for BB Head. I hear you, J. Dole. Andrew Luck, big style. Darquez Denard for the Bengals, numbered out of 99. 55 is the card number. Benny Tate. And big game, Devontae. Triangle, man. At 250. Hey, we're getting 250. We're getting the high points. That's cool. Tony Romo. How about them Cowboys? Sacks at 149 out of 199. White and Randall. Rookie royalty of De'Anthony Thomas for the Chiefs. Brandon Marshall for the Bears. He's a master craftsman. 249 out of 499 for KC. Sammy Bradford. Morrison Payton, base. As to the throne, Jimmy Garoppolo, King's Court of the Rams. It's playing time. 274 out of 499. All right, we're still cooking along here, guys. Fox be with you all. This is our eBay break tonight. Crown Royale, and I got, oh, Huff Spiller. The Jets are heating up. Big Jace, I'm a roll. Revis Craftsman, Jets silhouette. Boom. Amaro, 12 out of 199. Steeler, 501-58, man. Woo. Congrats. We do have a little thread up there in the top there. It gives it a little special characteristic there. All right, Olsen base. Jalen Saunders, number 25. Wide out for the Jets, 14 out of 25. Another low number there. Gronk, Jordan, Triangle Man, and Darrell Revis of the Bucks. Bucks on the board. Gamecocks, 2012. Congrats. 471 out of 499 is Revis. Alvin Mack, yeah, we're getting close. DeAndre Hopkins, Texans, 192 out of 199. It took me a while to get into the groove here, but I'm moving along now for a better. Burst, Kadeem, Harry Carey, holy cow. 35 out of 35. Jimmy O, congrats. Ballpark legends. Kadeem Carey, out of 35. Nice low number. Landry, hey, trimmed in green at least. Grain of sand, I got you a little something there. Mettenberger and Davis, rookie royalty of Dree Archer. Clowney is on the right, so that one's going to go to the Texans. Archer Cats, 99 out of 499. Stolers. Did our Steelers man get the Steelers? No, he did not. That one's going to Sexet. Our local product out of Kent State. King's Court, nice green foil on the Panthers. Alfred Morris base, Justin Gilbert, and Giants, King's Court, auto number 30, Eagles, Jeremy, Eddie Reynolds, purple foil, low number, 3 of 10, boom, how about an autograph number to 10, and a 101 autograph for the Eagles, Not a bad haul. Congrats. Got some more guys to hit, though. MJD, base style. Fails, base. Andre Williams, triangle man. And Pierre Thomas, lightning bolts. Too many cards. Chargers. Brandon Oliver. There's some ink for you. Bolts, baby. 39 out of 99. Matty Ryan. Matty Ice. 69 out of 199. Falcons. Campanaro and Adrian Peterson are hit. Eric Reed of the Niners. Jets on the right. Amaro and Jason hitting, witting. 41 out of 499 is for the Niners. Clay Matthews base. Dual silhouette. And on what? Crabtree. Looks like one I got a duel. Jordan Matthews and Dree Archer. The King's Court. For the Patriots. Jordan and Dree. 11 out of 99. So we must randomize. Eagles, Jeremy, yes. Steelers, Page. So we'll randomize that one. And so far, three 250 point cards. Coming out of the wire here. Good luck, everybody. Antonio Brown. Jordan Matthews, triangle man. Garrett Gilbert, Rams, 64 out of 199. Dez and the Bears. Rashad Ross. Bears. Boy, the Bears. Hauling them in, 79 out of 99. That Hall of Foil, that's pretty sweet. Ballpark Legends. Nicky Foles. King's Court, Packers, Neil Packers, and Foster. Points, 150 on that one. Wow, that's sweet. Short print, green foil of Peyton Manning. Lobato. Clinton Dix, McFadden. ASJ. Boom, three color patch. Clowney and Ware. I think that's the second one. So that one will go to both teams. The Bucks. Gamecocks. Sweet, man. 80 out of 99. Short print. Prime patch. Tetris, baby. Little Tetra patch. Square piece. RG3PO. Step on to it. Stillers. 76 out of 199. Drew. And the Bengals. Hude, Jeremy Hill, Jason Amaro, Triangle Man, 318 out of 499. Eternal Rich. All right, four more to go. Colston Base. Derek Carr, Triangle Man. Maddie's Sister Hazel for the Dolphins there, 151. Of 199, Lacey Cat. Seahawks, Kevin Norwood. Soccer freak. 193 out of 299. All right, three more to go. Aaron Foster, 180 out of 199, Texans. Bortlecats is on the right. Reynolds and Cooper. Buffalo again. Preston Brown. Getting onto the defense now. WTKNY. 92 out of 149. Preston Brown. Two more to go. May the Fox be with you all. Here we go. Two more packs. And then we've got our points to random. And the Eagles and Steelers. King's Court. Burst in green short print foil. Darkwa and Jennings. There's a Finn. Cameron Wake. Mikey Evans, Triangle Man. All Pro Materials. 370 out of 474. Get a rain of sand. I got a little grain. A little grain hit for you. All pro materials. And another pack. Philip Rivers. Bolster. Ted Bolster. 121 out of 199 for the Redskins. We need some help at tight end there in Washington. Demarius. And our last one. Mikey Evans for the Bucks. Bolts, Kings, Courts. And Evans, 3-6 out of 499. Nice little bam. The great Mike Evans for Gamecocks to close out the break. All right, my friends. Thank you all again for your bids and joining in tonight. If you guys are taking off, stay well, be well. Until the next boom, stay foxy. And hopefully you guys will join us on Wednesday night. We'll have their eBay stores loaded, and we also got the website loaded with all the new stuff. All right, so let's see. I got 3 250s and a 150. So those are going to go get randomed. All right, and then we got the points, and we got the duel. So let's take care of that duel first. On the left, Eagles. On the right, Steelers. 3 is my base number I use. I'm going to add to that 3 the dice roll, which is a 5. So 8 times the snowman says, good luck. Top spot after 8 clicks will win the card. 5, 6, 7. And one more is 8. The Stillers. Oh, the Stillers. So the Stillers going out to Saxap. Paige, congrats. Nice pickup. Loving them 99. Wins the duel for the Steelers. All right, all the NFL teams go into the randomizer now. The top 3 will get 250, and number 4 spot will get 150. Now, I've heard that there are some nice things. They've got some nice cards into the rewards program now. So if you haven't checked it out in a while, hopefully it'll be good. These will help you guys get in. All right, so it's 3 plus a 4. Lucky number 7. In alphabetic order, there are all the teams. Foxy with you all. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and number 7. Check that out. Chargers. Chargers 250. The Texans 250. And the Steelers. And 150 goes to the Rams. All right. Thank you, guys. Let me run through those names here real quick. I got them on the computer on this one. So the Chargers, 2 minute cards, 250 big ones for you. The Texans, SoCal, 661, 250 big ones. Steelers or SAGSAP, 250. And the Rams, 150, going out to too many cards. So too many cards, man. Get 2 of them. Congrats. All right, you guys. Thank you all again. We're going to roll into the Inception eBay football break right now. And let's keep the Pete Stojanovic going.